No, in fact, that's the point I'm making. The Constitution has different rights for different people. When I was in the military, when people are out in Iraq and Afghanistan fighting for us, they have different rights under the Constitution. And that's what so many people who I thought were intelligent have apparently not been educated sufficiently about. As a member of the military, I didn't have the same rights as a regular American citizen. As a person at war and not in uniform under the Geneva Convention, then you don't have the same rights. And that is consistent with our American Constitution. It's consistent with the Kieran case. It's even consistent with the Bamedian case that the Supreme Court, as Justice Roberts said in his dissent, couldn't take yes for an answer. It is consistent with all of those. So, no, that fidelity to those constitutional rights is absolutely true. He just needs a better education on the different types of rights afforded under the Constitution.
Well, let's get our callers and our viewers' reaction to that, beginning with the call from